Did you catch this in Raiders of the Lost Ark? When Indy boards the plane on his trip to Nepal, he's being watched by a Nazi spy. Many have thought this to be Toht, who's introduced in the bar scene later on, but it's actually ILM visual effects supervisor Dennis Murren, who would go on to win 6 Academy Awards. Or how about toward the end of the film when they open the Ark? If you listen closely, you can hear the sound of a toilet lid, which sound designer Ben Burtt used to create the effect.